My name is Mustafa Omar, second year management student, GUC. Yes, I have been on exchange. I went to ISEC Napoli Partenope in Italy. Actually, to sum up an exchange experience in like a minute or something is very hard. But throughout the experience, you get to discover new things about yourself. You get to meet new people. Get even the project when you get to work with young children. You really appreciate what you do when you draw a smile on a little kid's face. So actually, this is one of my dreams. Actually, I wanted to open my NGO about education, but actually when I went there and I saw that I could do something, I could be the change, I could actually draw a smile on a kid's face, that this was the whole experience for me. Actually, I learned lots of values throughout my exchange, but one most important value I learned was the value of respect. Respect to others through their different religious views, the different ideologies, like everything. Everybody has something. You should respect him. You should listen to his own point of view of things. Like not everyone doesn't have the same point of view as yours. Because on exchange, you learn to appreciate some little details that you never understand until the moment is gone.